Some breaking news here live at 5 o'clock. A local police officer arrested, now charged with sexual extortion. State investigators say agents arrested former Cheraw police officer Justin McKenzie today. Warrants say earlier this month he threatened a person, saying he would publish sexually explicit images on social media. Investigators say the victim was so afraid they ended up sending more explicit images and videos to him. He's being held in the Chesterfield County Detention Center.